A teenage driver is lucky to be alive after a fiery smash at Frankston that's left police shaking their heads. Julia Passarelli reports the car burst into flames after slamming into a power pole.
The mangled wreck of a sedan split in half, one part coming to rest in the middle of a Frankston road, the other up in flames in a nearby front yard.
It was one of the loudest things I've ever heard. Yeah, it was pretty terrifying, especially in 2 a.m.
CCTV capturing the car travelling at high speed, moments before it crashed into a power pole, then ploughing through a fence.
That's exactly a recipe for disaster, speed at that time of the morning, and people getting their capabilities and their skills in driving mixed up with a bit of bravado.
Behind the wheel was a 19-year-old Frankston South man, rushed to hospital with life-threatening injuries.
Well, it's kind of surreal, you know, like there's bits of car everywhere. And apparently the guy's alive, which is just a miracle of God.
But others haven't been so lucky.
6 people have sadly lost their lives in the last 10 days. That brings our lives lost to 173, which is the same as this day last year.
So with 4.5 months of the year still to go, it seems like this police want to stamp out, warning Victorians their focus is firmly on the roads and bad driver behaviour.
I'm really pleading with people using Victorian roads to consider the safety of themselves and other road users.
Julia Passarelli, Nine News.